Ricardo Cavalcante, Amir Ritter, Ribeiro, Las Vegas, with instructor Dex Ramos, in the His Academy, thank you for inviting me today. In the beginning of the class, we talk about wrist lock. I'm going to show one wrist lock for Mr. Dex. That's my guard, né? He controlled his sleeve like this. My hand gonna grab his wrist, and I'm gonna. For monkey, he tried bringing my arm for this direction. Now I'm gonna use my arm here. Look up. Oh. I lock here. When I lock here, if Dex keep going, he control grab my sleeve, gonna help me to wrist lock him here. See? If he let it go, the sleeve. Let go the sleeve. I switch for his finger. See? If I keep the arm like this, Dex is gonna push my elbow here, push my elbow, pull your arm out, escape. Então, again, control the sleeve here, control your wrist. Look at the detail. I'm gonna bring the arm for this direction here. Look. Oh, see? Oh yeah. It's hard for you to defend. Because it's gonna be a lot of pressure in the wrist. Also a little Americana for the arm like here. Okay. You're gonna pass my guard. When he control the sleeve. Wrist, back. If I control the wrist here, or he let it go, if he keep the grip, good. Look at this. Slide for the fingers. That way, like Americana, you see. Okay? This there. Wrist lock. Position of the week here at Ribeiro Las Vegas. Don't forget, nothing more important than Jiu-Jitsu.